a battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
Naomi has one of the brightest futures of any diva on the roster.
She's so athletic, Cole, which makes her hard to keep up with. This one's going to be amazing.
Just being on the WrestleMania card is an accomplishment, but winning at WrestleMania, take it from me. That's the kind of stuff that makes careers.
Well, I remember when you beat King from pole to pole all over WrestleMania.
when you put six of the best the WWE has to offer in the ring at once, you know it's set to be a historic match.
Yeah, that's what we're looking at here. Not only historic, this could be match of the year. The bright lights of WrestleMania could be intimidating. But it doesn't look like fear will be much of a factor here tonight.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Oh, what an elbow drop. Are you watching this, Michael Cole? I mean, Nikki's just a force in the ring. Oh boy, do I love this. And I got the best seat in the house.
Talk us through what Sasha Banks is thinking right now. She's been known to make some bold moves over the course of her career, and I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
When you're not used to relying on two others, these type of matches can be tough to adjust to. I'll be interested to see how this one plays out.
Hey, if you're not trying to stand out from the crowd, then you might as well just go home. I have no time for you.
Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face, and this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. Oh, man!
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Nikki Bella stumbling some here. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
The boss is just too clever there.
She's outthinking her opponent.
Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart.
First time for everything, I guess.
Reversal. I mean, this total diva has amazing body control, flexibility, agility, and power. Naomi is tough. In 2014, she wrestled with one eye after she suffered a fractured eyesight.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's in pretty bad shape right here. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Totally agree, and it's time for her to come up with a game plan to fend off this attack.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Naomi's gone. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Okay, now she's just showing off. And Charlotte does what she does best.
What do you mean? Charlotte does everything the best.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Sasha Banks is showing a lot of heart here, but can she turn this around in her favor? We're gonna see what she's made of here, guys.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
At this point, it might make sense for her to go for one of those bold moves that she's become known for.
So she's gotta do something.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. She's on an absolute tear right now. Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE.
No, not at all.
Yeah, she would have gotten a 15-yarder there. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. This match has taken
spinning high kick.
Could be the end of this match.
How's that for keeping your opponent off balance? When I see movement like that, I think of WWE Hall of Famers like Rock, a Snuka, Steamboat, and Michaels.
Yeah, and her adversary here's in real agony. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Looks like Nikki's done for the night.
That's a tough break for Nikki, Cole.
Charlotte's night comes to an end.
Oh, I cannot believe this. I picked her to win this.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Good night. A quick reversal there by Sasha Banks. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. She looks unbeatable tonight.
You'd think about having me be her arm candy.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
Using the point of that elbow as a weapon again.
Yeah, very effective.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Man, that impact of that kick sounded awful, but I assure you, it hurt even worse. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
Folks, this is where superstars become immortal.
Alexa Bliss is out.
No, Alexa's gone.
Oh, ow!
Dodges to the side of that one.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
Inflicting great damage to the back region.
Right about that. That back can't stand much more of this. The first time.
obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you gotta admit, it's working.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
I've been able to breathe for a week.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Fantasy. Hey, hey.